Did you get stuck in the pet door again?
I ain't gonna lie to you, Meredith. I am not a happy camper.
We'll be right back with the giant isopod stuck in the pet door show after these messages. Homes, 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 homes. I am Nick Fishkins. I want to buy your home.
What?
You heard me. I want to buy your home.
But my home's not for sale.
It doesn't matter to me. Any condition, any size, I'll buy your home. Sold.
Sold? Where am I gonna live now?
What's happening, Patrick? You going on a hike?
It's a forever hike.
A forever hike?
Yeah, all because of Nick Fishkins.
Who's Nick Fishkins?
He shows up on television and buys your home and there's nothing you can do about it. Now I am doomed to walk the seas without a home.
Don't worry, Patrick. You can move in with me. We'll be roommates.
Whoa!
I'm Nick Fishkins, and I want to buy your home. Sold!
Ah!
Ooh!
Well, we might as well spend the night here. It's not so bad. We can make a home out of all this trash.
Don't forget to make a garage for our new boat.
How strange.
Usually I wake up each morning with a dark feeling of dread gnawing at my stomach. But today I feel positively happy. Smiling rainbows, smiling sun, smiling rocks and vegetation. Look, Ma, I'm dancing, and hear my song. The world is lovely when nothing is wrong. Everyone's smiling, yes, even me! Is this what they call feeling happy? Morning, Squidward!
Good morning, SpongeBob!
Oh, that's why I felt great this morning. There was no SpongeBob.
Hi, Squidward!
Oh, what did you numbskulls do with that trash?
Build a house.
What the? Why?
Because Nick Fishkins bought my home and then he bought SpongeBob's home.
So now we live here.
Oh, why didn't you just use the money that Nick Fishkins gave you to rent a room or buy a new home?
Well, he hasn't paid us yet.
Yeah, he said it right on the TV. I want to buy your home, but we haven't seen any money.
Oh, let me get this straight. You saw a TV commercial of Nick Fishkins saying he would buy your home and without meeting him or signing anything, you believe your homes have been sold. Now, doesn't that seem weird even to you?
Really weird.
Oh, listen, you dumb... looks like you guys got Fishkins, and well, there's nothing you can do about that.
Ready for work, Mr. Krabs?
Wait a minute, what's the matter with you, boy? You look like you slept in a pile of trash.
A pile of trash house? Patrick and I built one back with all your garbage.
With my garbage? On my land? I'll be charging you a reasonable rental fee.
How much?
Your paycheck gotta cover it.
Gee, I didn't know being homeless was so expensive.
Ah, work is done. Now I can go home to a SpongeBob free zone and rearrange my doily collection.
I miss the old neighborhood. I think I'm gonna visit my old house tonight.
No, you don't want to do that.
Why?
Well, a family has moved in there with a lot of kids, and they don't like to be disturbed.
How many's a lot?
Oh, like, 12 kids.
But if I just ask politely to visit, do you think they...
And they don't speak English. The fish traps only speak, German.
Maybe I can move in with whoever's in my house.
No, a band lives there now.
A rock band?
Yes.
Because my house is a rock.
Yes, a big rock band with like 8 people and all sorts of musical equipment, so there's only room for musicians.
Hey, I could learn German.
And I could learn what learn is.
Nice. Ah, it's like a beautiful dream. So peaceful. No more aggravation. What is that porous terror up to now? Oh no, he's expecting a big family that speaks German! German, hello?
Ach, guten Morgen! My name is SpongeBob!
Say what?
Guten Morgen! My name is SpongeBob! It's been gekommen or mein Auto Heimat besuchen?
Please, won't you speak in the English I need to practice?
Huh? Oh, yeah. I mean, sure. Good morning. My name is SpongeBob. What's your name?
Gerhard.
Well, hello, Gerhard. I used to live here. Just stopped by to visit my old home.
Ach, my Neptune. Now is nine such a good time meet the wife and such.
Wife? Where is she?
Hey, SpongeBob.
She's shy. Well, I must be going. My boyfriend's calling me for supper. She is a fine guten chef of Wudenschlop.
Would you mind if I stay for supper? What's happening?
Kerglupenfiber mit Schlossenberry Clavo sauce.
Kerglupenfiber? That's my favorite. What's your wife's name?
I don't know. Hedwig. Don't move in. Not a step. Nine! Non-moving seat! Six!
Hey, man, like, what's happening?
I missed my house, and I was hoping I could move back in.
Oh, sorry, dude, no room. This place is, like, filled with band members and musical instruments.
What do you play?
Oh, the electric clarinet.
There's no such thing.
Sure there is.
Prove it.
I'll be right back.
Oh, Gerhard, are you coming back? Hello, you must be Hedwig.
Hedwig?
Oh yeah, that's me, Hedwig. I have heard so much about your Kugelhupfenfiber mit Schlossenberry Clabber sauce. Can't wait to try it.
One second! Tonight's supper is to go, so please, to go.
Well, aren't your 12 little German children gonna sing for me while I eat?
I don't have children. I mean... Yeah, outside, please.
I love outdoor concerts.
Ha. Groovy enough for you, man.
That was great. You should give lessons to my ex-neighbor, Squidward. He stinks. What's going on?
Shh. The fish trap children are gonna sing.
We are the little kitty pinks, the kitty pinks, the kitty pinks. We are the little kitty pinks. We love to sing all day.
I think the littlest kitty wink was off key.
They need a band. I'll go talk to the guys that live in my old place and see if they can come over to play along.
Yeah.
That's it. I'm done.
Squidward, what are you doing in the fish trap's house?
You idiot. It's not the Fishtrap's house. It's your house. And that is still Patrick's house. You just saw a commercial. That's all.
So is Nick Fishkins gonna live in my house?
He doesn't live in the houses he buys.
Well, if he doesn't live in them, what does he do with them?
He flips the houses, you dimwits. He buys houses, then resells them for a profit. He flips houses for a living.
He flips houses for a living?
Yes! And I'm calling Nick Fishkins right now to come over and flip my house so I can move away!
Boy, Squidward, we should do something really nice for him.
I know.
Alright, Patrick, on the count of three. One, two, three!
Say, is this the home of Squidward Tentacles, the one that was for sale?
Sure is.
Yeesh! This place is a wreck! I'm Nick Fishkins, and I do not want to buy this house. Not sold. What happened?
We flipped their house for you.
Who's that driving away?
That was Nick Fishkins.
And what did he say?
He said, yeesh, who'd want to live in that thing? Not sold.
I can't believe you did that.
You're welcome.
You're welcome.
Ow! Ach du lieber!